A person is sent to this world without anything. A person is born with nothing. And we leave a lot of times with nothing. Two types of people descend to this earth. The first type is like the first guy on the plane, and the second type is like the second guy. The first guy has no questions. He says, live today, enjoy today, as much as you want. Don't think about tomorrow. And when that time came, he left this world empty. He left empty-handed. The second guy, the Jewish person, asked the question. He says, I don't understand something. What am I doing here on this earth? Could it be that Hashem put me here for no reason? No. Hashem wants something from me. I'm on a mission. I'm supposed to wire from this world to the next world. And an entire lifespan of a Jewish person is supposed to be wiring from this world to the next world. But what do you wire? What can I take with me? Torah, mitzvot, and ma'asim tovim. Every day has to be Torah, mitzvot, and ma'asim tovim. To learn as much as one can. To come to the Tuesday night classes. And Monday night classes. And Wednesday night classes. Every night, Bezrat Hashem. The more you take, this is yours forever. That's why the Torah says, V'Avraham zaken baba yamim. Abraham Avinu was an old man, and he came with his days. What does that mean by Yamim? Each and every day of Abraham Avinu's was maximized to the fullest potential. On certain cell phones, you have a button that opens up all your tabs, and you can see how many tabs you have open. If you hit that tab on Abraham Avinu's life, you will see 175 years worth of tabs. You can go on any screen you want, and you will see the maximum potential that Abraham Avinu maximized, meaning the potential that Hashem gave him, he brought into fruition. All of us are born with tremendous gifts and potentials. We have strengths, kohot ha-nefesh, that we need to bring to the fore. We need to be like Abraham Avinu, about whom it says, Abraham zaken, baba yamim, each and every day he maximized. We have to be like the second guy in the airplane and ask questions. Abraham Avinu, we know the Midrash tells us, when he was 3 years old, he kirat bor'o, he learned of his Creator. He recognized that there's a Creator. Why? Because he asked the question. He said, how could it be that people are bowing to nonsense? How could it be that people worship the sun and the moon and the stars? It cannot be to ask a question. Ma'ani osekan? What am I doing on this earth? As Shlomo HaMelech says, Chacham lev yikach mitzvot. A wise person will take mitzvot with him. And with this, we learned from Abraham Avinu that we have to take as many zichuyot and as many mitzvot as we can. I wish all of us, the zechut of Abraham Avinu, should protect us and guide us, and we should follow in his footsteps to be zerizim makdimin la mitzvot, to do as many mitzvot, as the Gemara says, mitzvah ba liyadcha, al tachmitzena. We should all want to make a nachat ruach lifnei boreinu, and that way we'll be zocheh to Mashiach tzidkenu b'mehera b'yamenu. Amen v'amen.